Hey everyone, we're from The Great Gatsby. My name is Cedric Dodd, I'm the Associate Choreographer.
And I'm Mariah Reives, and I'm the Dance Captain.
Today we're gonna teach you the iconic choreography to New Money, choreographed by Dominique Kelley. All right, everyone, you're gonna have a wide stance. We're gonna start pulling to the left right away. We wanna see the biggest shaky hands you've ever given. We're gonna drop down. One, you wanna think two, this is almost like you're pulling at the gym, like a lat at the gym, yeah? So we're going one and a two and a three and a four. Then you're gonna do the same thing and go to the right. Five and a six and a seven and an eight. From here, you're gonna pull back going to your right. We're going lift and up and swerve, clap it up. One more time. As we're going from this position with this double to the right, from here we wanna think of dragging this left leg in. Drag and crack and swerve up the arms. Yeah, so we're clapping straight up. We're gonna stop on this left foot. This is on the five. This is going five and six and seven and eight. And one more time. Arms are straight up, big vibrating hands. We're running. Five and six and seven and eight. And from this position, we're gonna step onto this left leg. We're gonna repeat the same step that we did in the beginning. This goes left and a right and a left and a left. From here, you're gonna lift your arms straight up above you like you're popping a balloon. Tap, pop this balloon. Then you're gonna tap your ankle. Tap, tap, tap your knee. When I pull this one into my knee, I put this hand in a fist, almost like I have a wristwatch on. So I'm going tap, 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 knee. From here, I'm then gonna drop this right leg down and I have a nice shaky finger with this right hand. And I go shake and shake and. From here, we're looking for a big, clean jazz line. Jazz, you wanna pull this in from the elbows. In, switch, switch, jazz. So we wanna see two clean pictures. Lift, pull it in from the elbows. In, swerve, around, lift up, right? One more time, so we went pop, tap, tap, in, shake, and a shake. Jazz, swerve, around, jazz. You're gonna pull these arms, big jazz hands as you push back. Push it back, push it back. Turning this right heel out first. We wanna stay nice and grounded as we go into our sugars. Let's just do our sugars first. We're going sugar, 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 sugar. Once again, you wanna stay nice and low. The heels are rotating inward each time. Right, left, right, left. As that happens, this left hand stays here. Next detail is I'm tapping this left shoulder. I go tap, tap, snap, pull it in. Sugar, sugar, snap, in. I'm then gonna vogue it out. Drop, lift, drop, lift, push. Again. Drop, lift, push. Make sure that this gets nice and big and this leg gets really, really excited even as we're doing this final moment. Drop, lift, drop, and push. From there, we'll circle around. One, two, three, four. Pose one, hit two. The final button when all the fireworks and everything ignites is on that last two. So fill up that space right before and then give us a final button and a big moment on that last two. A reminder for this whole concept of the piece and the whole idea of the number, Dominique really wanted to create eccentric choreography that was universal to all abilities and to all humans. He wants to make sure that everybody sees this visually stunning choreography here at the Broadway and that we can see it in the top seats and also in the balcony and also in the orchestra. Thanks so much for dancing with us. We so look forward to watching your videos. Don't forget to tag at bwaygatsby and at Dom Kelley so we can make sure to like, comment, share, and repost. We look forward to seeing you all soon. Thanks, all sports.